Happening now, a Reynoldsburg woman is now charged with the death of an infant back in October. 51-year-old Tamara Strotter was arrested last week and later indicted by a Franklin County grand jury for murder and endangering children. According to Reynoldsburg police, a 5-month-old child died in the care of Strotter October 9th. At the time of the incident, police say she was operating an in-home child care service.